Alright, hey, what's up YouTube? It's me. And today we are going to be reviewing on how to address the corpse paint to your face. So let's get started. As you can see, I already have the white makeup cream on. So we're just going to go to the designs right now. As you can see, I kind of made some designs on my own, so I might use one of them tonight. But here are the designs that you can check out. So who knows, we might not do the design, but you know, the whole purpose of doing this is to show creativity and, of course, corpse paint, because I don't give a shit if it's helmet or not. I still love to address any kind of makeup. Not girl makeup. Corpse paint, you know. You get the idea. Okay, so we got our black cream, and we got the paintbrushes that are right here. So, and we got different shapes for all, so in case we're doing like thick makeup, which we might do for the eye part because it will take less time, we got all different, you know, sizes. There we go. So we'll see what we're gonna do right now. Nothing like a little Norwegian black metal. I might not be looking at the camera for this process, so just gonna have to look. I'll be doing the makeup right now. So, looking at these designs, and still kind of wondering, I'm beside them right now. I should probably, yeah, start off with the eye part, kind of go like that. So we'll just go around the eye right now. You know, if you know what, oh shit! Okay, it's alright. I only got my finger, like, I splattered a whole lot. Let's see. You guys like Enslaved? Right on. Okay, we're gonna go in and do this. Oh man, shit. It's a lot of corpse paint that kind of fell. So here's what we kind of got so far. It's not done, but we're just gonna have to adjust this mirror. That way, you could all see what I'm doing. So what we're doing is, well, move my amp. Okay, mirror right here. Yo, you know what? Hold up. I gotta get this on here. Hold up for a minute. Let me get the music going. We'll do Immortal, All Shall Fall. Okay, proceed. Okay, this kind of bothered me. I'll just wipe this off. Thank you. So we got kind of one line going right now, we'll do the other one right now. Gotta put some more stuff on it, some more brush here. Oh, we'll be back. We've got that kind of right now. Now we're going to go back to where I get some of this still. Okay, kind of still trying to. I want to put some inverted cross. You know what? That's what I should do right now. Just put this inverted cross right now. So, let's put it. We'll dip it on the forehead right now. Warriors. Here, let's put on this. We need some black metal when we're doing this, kids. Always remember that. That was some mayhem. Let's go. Let's go, old school. What do you want? Get out.
Which one?
I'm doing a makeup tutorial.
But put your my mom doesn't mention.
Why?
So
well, what the hell? I'm doing it. Do it. You do it. I'm doing a makeup tutorial. Okay, where were we? Okay. So yeah, we're gonna do this inverted crosser now. Thank you. So we got that. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to find a way how you can see. There we go. We're gonna go ahead and move to the smallest one. Let's see what I'll do right now. What else we got? How about Death Crush? It's a good one.
Thank you.
a break from that real quick. Man, I never thought that no original black songs were that low. We'll just go to some folk metal. I don't care. It's still pretty awesome. You guys that can confirm, good.
Thank you.
Well, get that right now, but. Okay. I'm going to do this. Okay, let's put on the music. We've got to have some music when you're doing this.
Thank you.
Now, as you can see, we got the eyes done. We're gonna go to the nose. This requires the smallest of the small brushes, and we cannot F this up. What are you guys saying so far? Actually, I wasn't gonna use the designs anyway, so I just made my own shoot. Creativity, right? That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. So now we got that. We got our eyes. New song. Twilight Tavern. Okay, now for this last part. Now, for the leftover white part, we have to dress that with the black makeup. Put a little bit of white on this one right here. Yeah.